Hello. We're going to make a Digit 5 or Digit 2. Inflate a balloon leaving a 5-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second 4-inch bubble. Twist the third soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth 3-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth 4-inch bubble. Twist the seventh soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. Twist the eighth 3-inch bubble. Twist the ninth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the ninth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the tenth 4-inch bubble. Twist the 11th soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 11th bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 12th bubble. Cut off the 12th bubble and tie off the end. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations! You have made the Digit 5. Choose appropriate color Sewing Thread to fix the sculpture in the shape of the Digit 5 and to attach it to other letters or digits. As you can see here, the light color thread is visible on a dark background. After you made and connect all digits and letters in words, you can attach the signs you made to a wall with a sticky tape. Now, to make the Digit 2, all you need is to turn the Digit 5 horizontally. Now we have the Digit 2. And reverse. Digit 2. And Digit 5. Have fun.